Australia about a wonderful woman, and it's called Shallow Water.
Thank you.